works here in Bardarash, Iraq, meeting the Syrian crisis. The number of refugees crossing the border has far exceeded what was anticipated. This camp, which we thought would take months to fill, has actually filled in days.
You can imagine just leaving your country, leaving all the things behind you and coming to a new place without having drinking water, without having health care, without having wash facilities.
We were called to meet people as their neighbor. And these people, even though they live very far away, are our neighbor. We need prayer that people stay safe. Because while there are roughly 12,000 people at this camp, there are still 200,000 people across the border who are displaced, hungry, and tired.